It's worth the wait, I promise.
Tony DeTone on the sitar and the TPR strings. Welcome back to the stage of the TPR Horns, ladies and gentlemen. Solo.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, live and let live.
You know you did.
But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry, say, live and live, die.
We had three more ready for you, but we only have time for one more to do, so you're going to have to choose. So, sorry about that. Sorry about that.
Just make it a medley, we'll never be able to stop you.
We can't do that. We respect the time, so. We're going to do one that we've never done before, I think, is our choice. So we're going to do one from Paul McCartney's solo. This was, I don't know, about 10 years ago, I guess. 97. Ooh, that was a long time. Someone's going out fishing.
Someone's high and dry. Someone's on a mission to the lonely lullaby. Some folks got a vision of a castle in the sky. And I'm left stranded, wondering why. You and me together, nothing feels so good. Thank you.
and gentlemen, Jordan from Danny Abriano. Keep requesting to sing along, and he wants to come up and sing it with us, actually, so. He's, you know, I think that should happen, Danny. Get up, Danny. You never get to see that. Come on, Danny.
Come on, Danny. Danny.
Play the drums on this? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Danny Abriano, organizer of the Apple Jam stage and member of Beatle Fest, the Fest for Beatles fans staff right here, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Danny.
Love is all you need.
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 Yeah! Purple Land Orchestra, thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your fest. I believe coming up next on the Apple Jam stage is the Sweet Spell of Success, so stick around for them. They're a great band, and it's a reunion, actually, for them from many years back. The Sweet Smell of Success. Thank you so much, everybody. And this is as we are selling the Pepe Le Bruno stickers up here. I'm crying.
Thank you. All right, thank you so much. This next song, gonna introduce our horns in this next song, a George Harrison song. Richard's going to play a little Motown, kind of a chunky guitar in this next song from the White Album. From the White Album, that's why we are in these white outfits. We're saying thank you, the Beatles, for 50 years ago, the White Album. Whose favorite album is the White Album? Anybody?
Yeah.
Yeah. Speaking of, for you, did anybody happen to notice these colorful flats on the left and right? You know what? I made those, and I made them for you. I made those for you guys. Yeah. It's only a model.
Here's another place you can go.
Sweet song from Paul McCartney.
Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock, as the day begins, she goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching a handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping outside, she is free. She
Hey, Brian, why don't you tell the crowd about our history when we started this band here.
Remember back about 3 years ago?
When we started back here, we actually were we were a bunch of misfit toys, and we wound up on the bigger stage out there, if you've ever been to it. And we all actually met ourselves on the stage for the first time. It was kind of fun, don't you think? Anyways, we were competing in the Battle of the Bandies, and we won it. Hands down. So anyways, we carry on, you know, and do bar mitzvahs and all that kind of stuff. So.
And by the way, when we played in the battle, it was the first time the strings of the band had met ever. It was on stage, because I didn't have time to get everybody together. There was no opportunity. So, being that two of our string players are from Wisconsin, so that's Melissa and Willie. So, the strings.
I disagree.